We're looking for a complete deal. I'm not looking for a partial deal. China has been starting to buy our agricultural product, if you noticed, over the last week, and actually some very big purchases. But that's not what I'm looking for. We're looking for the big deal. We've taken it to this level. We're taking in billions and billions of dollars of tariffs. China's devalued their currency, and they're putting out a lot of money into their economy. And they have a very bad economy right now, and I don't want them to have a bad economy, but it's the worst in, they say, 57 years. 2 weeks ago, it was the worst in 22 years. Now it's 57 years, and it's only going to get worse. Their supply chain is being broken up very badly, and companies are leaving because they can't pay the 25, soon to go to 30% tariff. And we have 30% very shortly on $250 billion. We have another tariff at a slightly smaller number, as you know, on about $300 billion worth of goods and products. So they would like to do something. As you know, we're talking a little bit this week, talking a lot next week, and then top people are going to be speaking the week following. But I'm not looking for a partial deal. I'm looking for a complete deal. Is a fantastic country and a brilliant ally. China is being affected very badly. We're not. We're not being affected. In fact, we're taking in many billions of dollars. And China's eating that. You know, China's eating the tariffs because of the devaluation. Now, that doesn't happen with all countries. China's China. And they know what they're doing as well as anybody. My relationship with President Xi is a very amazing one, very good one. But we have right now a little spat.
That process, there are some real serious issues that have to be addressed in that deal. Obviously, we're keen to see the United States and China be able to come to an agreement, but what is always necessary is deals have got to be fair, deals have got to be good deals, deals have got to be sustainable deals, and I think one of the things we've seen, Australia has benefited greatly from the economic growth of China. We have a comprehensive strategic partnership with China and a free trade agreement with China. And they have grown and they have become, you know, a substantive economy in the world. And once you sort of get into that level, then you need to be able to be playing to the same rules as those other developed nations. And I think this is, you know, the new generation of deals I think we'll see China do, which the President has been working on. And he's been working on it for some time, and we wish him well in that process. There are some real serious issues that have to be addressed in that deal. Things like intellectual property, that's a big issue, and it needs to be addressed. So we look forward to them achieving it, and that providing, I think, the broader certainty and stability to the global economy, which all nations will benefit from.
In the meantime, as you know, I did tariff relief with respect to a certain product in particular coming out of Australia.